RAF Wimswold is a former Royal Air Force station located 3.5 miles, 5.6 kilometers, northeast of Loughborough, Leicestershire, England. The airfield is situated between Houghton, Wimswold and Burton-on-the-Wolds, lying in the current district of Charnwood. It was opened on May 16, 1942 during the Second World War and was home to Vickers Wellington bombers amongst others. Its Wellingtons were occasionally used for operations over Germany, dropping nickel leaflets, but the main role was training bomber pilots until 1944, then, with RAF Transport Command, Douglas Dakota pilots. It also operated Hamptons in the training role to tow horse gliders prior to the D-Day landings and various other aircraft including Hurricanes and air gunnery training. Visits from other aircraft took place with a large contingent of USAF C-47s on at least one occasion in 1944 prior to the D-Day landings. RAF Castle Donington was used as a satellite airfield which post-war has turned into East Midlands Airport. Post-war. From 1949 it was part of Fighter Command, with 504, County of Nottingham, Squadron, ROXIF, Royal Auxiliary Air Force, moving from RAF Hucknall. The ROXIF volunteer pilots flew every weekend, sometimes in the weekend the squadron included several full-time regular RAF pilots. The ground staff were a similar mix with the volunteer majority being drawn from the local area. The first of 504 Spitfire Mk.22s arrived on April 2 and the full squadron, with two Harvard trainers was in residence by the end of May. 504 SQN had the honor of being the first ROXIF squadron to be equipped with the jet-engined Gloster Meteor and on October 17 two Meteor T-7 trainers arrived followed on the 19th by the first F.4 single-seat fighter. All the Spitfire Mk.22s were replaced by early spring 1950 although the Harvard trainers were retained for some time. In turn the Meteor F.4s were replaced in January 1952 by the more powerful Meteor F.4 which 504 SQN flew from Wimswold until 1957 when the ROXIF was disbanded. This led to the closure of the airfield for a frontline RAF line but it continued to be used as a satellite to RAF Syston, near Newark, and No. 2 Flying Training School, Flying Hunting Provost and, after 1959, Jet Provost Initial Training Aircraft. Closure. It was closed as an RAF station in early 1957, although it continued to be used for aircraft maintenance by various private organizations until 1968. It did not close as an RAF base in 1957 as RAF Syston still used it as a satellite airfield in 1963. Units. During the Second World War the airfield was home to operational training units, however post-war the airfield was used by squadrons flying new jets like the Hawker Hunter. Number 28 Operational Training Unit, OTU, part of 93 Group, Bomber Command. From May 1942 until October 1944 using the short Stirling, Hanley Page Halifax and the Avro Lancaster. 3. Number 108 OTU, 44 Group, Transport Command, from October 15, 1944 until August 1945 before being turned into Number 1382 Operational Conversion Unit RAF, 4 Group. Operating until December 1947 using the airspeed Oxford, Miles Magister and the Dakota. 504 SQN, 12 Group, Royal Auxiliary Air Force, from May 3, 1949 until February 12, 1957 flying the Gloster Meteor Mk.8. 664 SQN, 1969 flight, from July 1954 until March 10, 1956. 56 SQN from August 1955 until 1957 with the Hawker Hunter. 257 SQN and 263 SQN. Temporary base from RAF Wadisham, using the Hawker Hunter. The airfield is now disused although many of the original buildings remain and there is currently an industrial estate on the site, the runway still exists and is used for motorsport. The airfield is home to the UK's largest solar farm. The airfield and associated buildings lie outside the civil parish of Wimswold, with the north half being in Houghton, and the southern half in Prestwold. On the eastern fringe of the airfield is the Wymswold Industrial Estate, where there is a go-karting facility. The Houghton Wymswold Road runs alongside the airfield. The airfield has also been host for regattas of land sailing. In the early 1990s, there were plans for a 6,000 population new town to be built on the airfield. Accidents and incidents. On April 14, 1944, at around 16.30, airspeed Oxford LB-415 from 1521 flight from the airfield collided with Avro Lancaster W-4103RCE, from the 5 Lancaster Finishing School at Rafsiston, over the Nottinghamshire village of Scriveton. On Saturday, July 7, 1951, a meteor from 504 Squadron at Wymswold, piloted by pilot officer H. Elliott, Roxif, ran out of fuel. The pilot was killed.